Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
Bury some stuff there!
Monsieur Germain, silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
We've no time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine, let's go.
No! They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me then, and stay quiet. How important are you as a prisoner? Change of plan. No need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back.
Be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course.
Innocent.
Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago, on a private contract. A man called a Frenier. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess, curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into the Frenier's background, and what I discovered, you wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and the Frenier found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, the Frenier is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. It sounded ominous, whatever he meant. I may ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.
See them try and stop
you
us.
You aren't climbing your way out of this!
Where are we supposed to put all these?
Whatever he's planning, it's big. And now I know where to find you, Grandmaster. It hardly seems safe just to leave these lying around. Maybe I should have thought it through. Thank you. hide in plain sight. Right.
Reinforce before the Master arrives. We'll post snipers on the roofs. The instructions are all here. Get to it.
Think we should go with them?
The Master's elite bodyguards? I think they can handle it.
Suppose you're right.
I'd better find myself a place to wait before the rest of them arrive.
Just the right time. I'll gather up the others. We'll hold position here. Cover your escape if you need it.
This shows exactly where Lafreniere will be every step of the way. They couldn't have made it easier if they'd tried. Got you now. I love it when the target comes to me.
The truth is in peril, my brothers. She is beset on all quarters. Jacobins lay her on the rack, cruelly breaking her to their populist agenda. False prophets go among the people promising liberty, equality, fraternity. Bastards! Within our own order, false brothers would see us abandon her and throw in with the very forces we strive against.
Throw yourself!
Set him to our brothers! Oh.
Have your gun! He's gaining! Hurry!
Look at him! Knavery!
Then rise, my brother, and be welcome.
You don't trust the man, do you?
Mirabeau is a good man, an honest man.
Mirabeau is a self-aggrandizing drunk.
Do not forget who is Grand Master here, Lafreniere.
Take this to Grand Master de la Serre immediately. Deliver it to him in person.
Yes, Master.
Master, we have a problem. Christophe has been feeding information to our enemies. We must assume this location is compromised.
We'll have to move up our timetable. Gather the men. We strike Clotel de Beauvais tonight.
Initiate, Bishop here. You're in good shape so far. I'd like to give you a little boost. We've made a major breakthrough on our side. Through deep data analysis, we've discovered that the sage we're looking for was a Templar Grandmaster, the same man Arnaud was hunting. It doesn't get much better than that. There, everything's been updated. Use them wisely. We'll be in touch.
...400 armed noblemen, Honoré? If it weren't for General
Enough!
Lafayette...
Enough! The room is fogged with your bluster! All hot air and no action! Here's a man with good news, I think. Arno, what did you learn from the silversmith?
Poison. They're catching up.
Germain made that pin, and others like it, for a man named Lafreniere.
Sure.
Certain.
Grandmaster de la Serre spoke highly of his loyalty. Very well. I suppose the course is clear, Arno. Find Monsieur Lafreniere.
I have done so already, Monsieur. He is no threat.
What are you saying, Pisspot?
I had a lead on Lafreniere. I followed it, and I killed him.
What the hell were you thinking?
How dare you defy the creed?
The next time you suckin' in the council, I'll ring you a new arsehole!
While this council admires your zeal, it is not your place to choose your own targets. You should have reported your findings to us.
Forgive me, Mentor. I believed I had found the man who ordered Monsieur de la Serre's murder. When I discovered further evidence that suggested he was about to strike at the Brotherhood in force, I took action.
Believed? Suggested?
I am no longer certain of Lafreniere's motivations. In his memories, I saw him writing the letter that would have warned Monsieur de la Serre of his betrayal. When he spoke of his impending attack, he mentioned a club in the Marais, not one of our safe houses.
What do you make of this?
I cannot say. I would like to investigate further.
I don't like this. The boy is a gifted assassin, but I fear he's obsessed with a private vendetta. Let another follow this lead.
We don't have time. Whatever Lafreniere was planning, it happens tonight.
He did ask permission this time, Guillaume. Go then, see what you can learn. But no more rash action.
Yes, ma'am.